Hey, 2000 News PQR. We're in segment 5. And we're going to install some lights. Got the gearbox shakedown done. I removed the thumbtack that was there initially, and I used a carpenter nail and made a cap for it out of plastic, and it's running through here. And of course, we got a nail that's running through here. And I use this little pin vise, and I drilled through here, and I drilled through here to get those nails in there. And it did the trick. Ran this thing for a couple hours, forwards and backwards, reduced the noise a little bit, and she's sound. So I'm really happy about that. I was worried. Okay, let's get on with these lights. Here's the battery tray that I constructed earlier. Let's see what we can do here. Get my visor right. I discovered these are flashlight bulbs, and they unscrew out. So if they still make these things, which I don't know if they do or not, you might be able to replace them if they burn out. glue wire. Let's see, part 20. It goes underneath here, over here. I want that done from the inside. Insert this cap. Some more time. So that was the light harness installation, is it? Put the screen on. Overzealous. Shame on me. Okay, according to that, I need to put scotch tape and tape the ends because it will not stay secure there. So I'm going to get some modeling tape and take care of that. As I figure out what I think I'm gonna press. There we are. Okay. Alright, celebration. And they do leave you a very wide margin where you can put this tape on and it will not block the view of your screen, which is a good deal. I was wondering about that. Try that again. How I missed that, but I did. Yeah, I can see myself missing the mark. Did it again. Oh, well. Incredible. Going to bed. All right, good night. Bye. It's late. pretty slick. Hello, Model Cat. Welcome to the 2K SPQR show there. Making sure I do this right. Yeah. Okay. She's still in training. But in time, she'll be a fine model cat. That did that justice. Awesome. Okay, grab the other parts. I think I still have time. And if that camera shuts off, I'll just start all over again. Okay, short clip. Short clip goes onto that knob. So, then we take the long clip, part 6, even says switch on it, cool, sand it a little bit. This is the switch. This turns it on and off. Ain't that cool? It goes forward and back. Absolutely spot on awesome. Okay, let's see if I don't screw this up. According to the drawings, it goes just like that. Hurts to put that in there. All right, let's try that again. Let's see here. Make sure I get that right now. Try that again. It says hook. Hook under. Okay, that's where I was getting the press down. That's where I was making my mistake. Let me read. Press all the way down the clip. I learned that one. Just make sure that they touch each other. And it does. Okay, we got the window in, we got the switch connection in, very clever. We got the battery harness in, the lights, and this pesky challenge. So if you get this kit, I gotta stress this again because I don't want you guys buying this kit. It happens to you and you just give up. Don't do it. Put it together the way it says. You don't need glue. Test it. And if it does break up, you know to take pen vise. Drill a hole here. Drill a hole here where these connect, and here, and put some cut-up nails or a very strong wire that doesn't bend with your fingers. Slip it in a stents in the cavities you made, and then take your super glue and glue it. If this wheel breaks, you can take this pen vise and drill it through here and drill it through here. Take two little carpenter nails, slip them in, cut them of course, then cap them off with plastic after you drill a little hole so it goes over the what's sticking out, and you can save your battery or your gearbox. Wouldn't make me happy if you had to say, well, I gotta buy another kit. No way. No way. That ain't gonna happen. Not if I can help it, right? Okay. Okay, this concludes part 5.